Lovely home you have here.
Thank you.
So who's the lucky woman?
Your partner in the future.
Not sure. Future Mel wasn't really a sharer.
Oh, then there's still a chance it could be a certain English frenemy.
Let's hope not. For the child's sake. Can't imagine a worse mother than Abigael the Abhorrent.
Really, not even the sociopath who raised us?
She did the best she could with what she had to work with.
Hey, let's just take a beat and cool off.
If you think Francesca's so wonderful, why don't you help me get the Blade of Clarity from her?
Because the first and last time I got between the two of you, you set my hand on fire.
I'm sorry, if she hadn't kept me locked away, maybe I would have known how to be a sister. How could I not be jealous of the pure witch who always got to eat cakes and have tea parties with Mummy Dearest?
She treated you exactly the way you deserve to be treated.
Hey, that's enough. Your sister's...
She's not my sister. She's an unhinged demon.
I'll show you unhinged.
Stop it! Both of you! Enough! I already have one child to worry about. I can't handle two more. Separate rooms. Now.